One of two trips the Stars will make to United Center here in Chicago. And we are set for Sunday matinee hockey. Matt Zuccarello wearing the familiar number 36 in the new white and victory green. He along with Ben Lovejoy, who wears number 21, ready to make their Stars debuts. Cuckoo gets smashed by Fox as he held. And boy did he pay, and he is stumbling.
I think his skate's broken.
Cuckoo is the other way, and comes Foxa. He shoots and scores! The Stars have scored. Cuckoo has lost a blade.
He almost knocked Cuckoo. Drove his shoulder right through his sternum and then took off. This time goes 5-hole on Ward. The Stars are ahead 1-0.
Haskinen goes wide, pushes it in behind. Forsling. Played it off a teammate, now down low, Radulov, a backhand scores! It bounced to Radulov, and tremendous hands in tight, and the Stars have a 2-0 lead.
Awful outlet pass, as Forsling hit sod right in the fanny. Turned it around, nice wise play immediately to work it to Radulov right in front of the net.
Lindell, give and go, and then tried to play it through. A second effort, there's a shot, score! It's Zuccarello, his first with Dallas, comes in his debut.
Stars change the point of attack, Zuccarello, offside, coming, welcome to Stars hockey. A goal and a helper and a 3-0 lead.
Strom, Aiden takes it off the wall. Work inside the Dallas zone, move to Keith, fake the shot, fed Kruger, now Kunitz in the slot, he scores!
Half slapper from Kunitz. He's done that a few times in his career, and the shutout bid is gone. Wanted to wrap the puck around, wasn't there.
Giving away Lovejoy, Taze in alone, a backhand, what a glove save! Khudobin robs Taze to keep the Stars in front by a pair. Up along the wall. Gustafson has a man all alone. Keith steps in, his shot score. It was Kajula. Or are they saying no? They're saying Khudobin kept it out.
After video review, it's determined the puck was completely across the goal line.
Wow!
The goalie's glove. We have a goal.
Rolled off here and Stars were protesting for a penalty. It's Taves, his shot scores! Jonathan Taves bar in the tester, and it's a tie hockey game.
So they hold back in their box, they give up the perimeter. Khudobin guesses a little bit, and he goes short side cookie jar.
Radulov, Klingberg fake the shot. They're playing catch to Sagan, a one-timer blocked by Taves. He hustles for it. Trying to clear, lost it. The Stars hold it in. Move to Klingberg, high slot. Now Radulov at the bottom of the dot. A few steps north and then a backdoor feed. Spezza scores.
The triangle. Klingberg down to Radulov, finds a seam, dunk backdoor.
To Gustafson, back for Kane. Moves it to Brink and a shot. And Khudobin got to his right and then smothered it to freeze. There is 1 second left in Pollock's penalty. He's already standing in the box during this timeout. Sagan and Taze. Sagan wins it cleanly. A shot towards the empty net will bounce just wide. Hawks have it. Ward's back between his pipes. There's only seconds to go. Fox is going to keep it deep. The Stars steal. Cogliano's drive is blocked, but the Stars hang on and beat the Hawks 4-3. What a gutsy win for this Dallas club.
Commit to one another, get a monstrous game out of Anton Khudobin, and move 6 up on these Hawks. That's a biggie.